So folks, Superhuman have got a brand new feature. We'll be covering it in today's video and giving you all the insights into what this new feature does and how you can get hold of it. So if you are an existing Superhuman user or you are someone on that lengthy waitlist, this might interest you. Superhuman have got a new calendar ability. Essentially, before, you could browse your calendar inside of Superhuman, but you weren't really allowed to interact with it in the sense of creating any events, modifying the details, and now you can do that inside of Superhuman. Today they're actually launching this feature, so it should be rolling out to Superhuman users. It seems pretty interesting. Raul jumped on a call and showed me. I thought it was pretty cool the way that you could do it inside of the application and the way that Superhuman have done it. It's quite exciting because I guess they've involved a lot of keyboard shortcuts, so you can press B to create an event, and when you add the new event, you can add, you know, the regular things like the title of the event, when the timings and things like that. But with that, you can add natural language input, which is quite nice. You can invite who comes along, and you can use the keyboard shortcuts to edit things like the details, the description, and where the event is being hosted, whether that's just on Zoom, so you can add your personal Zoom link, or whether it's under details like that. You can also change the calendar it's associated to. So if you have multiple calendars associated in your Gmail, that's fine. You can modify what becomes available. And what's cool as well is if you're in a conversation with somebody, essentially it will recommend a meeting based on that, which is quite cool. So that's something they'll have inside of the application if you're already using it. Now, in the bottom right corner, it gives you a bit of a preview at how that meeting lands inside of other events, which is quite neat. And of course, gives you a bit of an outline of your day ahead, and it will send the relevant invites to other people. So this new feature is rolling out today. It's, I guess, a little bit closer to even more interaction, so that you don't have to leave Superhuman, even more value to some extent, and very exciting. I'm yet to try Superhuman. I am currently seeing whether it's something that is of my needs. I'm currently using Missive and Hey, but I think it will be potentially something that I want to check out in the next couple of weeks, because it feels like an application that may triage my email better in terms of getting through the inbox, spending a little bit more time in email these days. But anyway, that's quite exciting. I'll keep you updated on my opinion of it. Of course, I've talked about it quite a while. But if you are interested in new product updates like this, and we'll be doing a few more. We'll be covering Todoist boards over on my own personal channel, just because it's in beta at the moment. But then we're doing a Todoist boards overview when it's fully out and in the wild. So do make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you subscribe to both channels. We're changing a little bit of our strategy in terms of where we post stuff, so you should see a few, different categories on either channel, but exciting nonetheless. But folks, I hope you have a fantastic day ahead, and I hope you found this Superhuman news useful. All the details will be below, and I will talk to you all very soon. All right, folks, cheerio.